Here in this amazing bus, Israel against live shipments. As you know, there are animals being shipped from Australia to Israel. 3 weeks they're on the way on overcrowded ships with I wouldn't say even subhuman, but they are crowded and shoved into boats, and no Jewish person, not to mention a Jewish state, should pay for this and make a living out of this. So we're going to the Minister of Agriculture. איך קוראים לה מיניסטר שר החקלאות? Schuster. We're going to his kibbutz, Miflasim, and we're going to protest a continuation of live shipments of, and you can also watch the video on YouTube and see it for your own. So these are the wonderful people that are coming with us, and I also have this t-shirt, and it's really good to see so many good people who want to make a difference and stop this crime. There's no other word to call it. It is a crime, especially as a Jewish country, it's a crime. So we have this bus full of people with great spirits and hope to change things. And this one, we have a t-shirt.
כן, אפשר לנסוע. ראשון, רגע, שנייה, אני אגיד לך בדיוק את התקציבות, אפשר לנסוע.